Hello, welcome to forBinary. We help you build and manage your own mobile app. This is your dedicated domain, also called the content management system or the admin panel, which you will use to control, update and customize your app. We will quickly take you through the different sections of this admin panel. The dashboard gives you an overview of the usage of your account. You can see numbers related to different features of your app, which helps to track account activity. Next is the CMS management. Here you can invite other users who will be using this admin panel along with you. You can add departments like headquarters, finance, sales, etc. in your organization. You can also assign different roles to the users based on their access rights. Next is the app management section, which is about configuring the app and its users. In this category, you can see the list of app users, add the profile fields that you want your app users to fill, for example, age, gender, city, etc., and add audiences which can help in segregating your app users. Anytime you want to make large-scale changes in the app, like change in name, logo, languages, etc., you will have to build the app again, which you can do here. You can also customize the homepage of your app real-time in this section. Your app comes loaded with pre-built features, which you can see in the menu on the left side of the screen. The broadcast feature helps you send targeted push notifications with attachments of images, files, and URLs to the app users. The information center can be used to showcase all important information accessible at all times to the app users. The reporting section allows the app user to raise requests and send other feedback to you. The form section allows you to build highly customizable forms to collect all kinds of data. The business center feature helps you to showcase your products and services to your customers. You can also set up payment links for your clients to pay and receive in-app payments. All your account settings can be accessed at the top right of the window. So that wraps up a quick tour for you. We suggest you use the platform as much as possible to get the best returns on your app. If you get stuck anywhere, you can always message us using the chat box here. Happy app building!